SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to remove the privacy report from Safari on an iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. When you create a new tab in the Safari browser on your iPhone, you can see a variety of different information. One of the things that you might see is a section for a privacy report. This can tell you things like the number of trackers that Safari has recently blocked. If you would like to remove this privacy report section, then you can open Safari. You can then tap the tabs icon at the bottom right corner of the screen, and then you can touch the plus button at the bottom left corner of the screen to create a new tab. Now you'll see this privacy report section here, and this is what we're going to be removing. So to get rid of this, you just need to tap the edit button at the bottom of the screen, and then you can tap the button to the right of privacy report to turn it off. Now when you go back to the start page, you'll see that that privacy report section is gone, so you'll no longer see it whenever you create a new tab in Safari.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.